direct on the L train, shooting with X Magazine. We done did a couple of shoots now. We got Red and Blue in the building. It's a clothing line, some movement. First clothing line with a movement. Out here rocking out, X Magazine. He's not here.
Game from real quick, be my homie just busting chicks.
I look at him, we out here. I've been rapping about 3-4 years now, but I always knew how to rap for a minute, but I just got into it really hard about 2 years. We started clothing line about 2 years ago, 2010. Still grinding, we just styled a couple people. We styled T.I.'s daughter, we styled Meek Mill's son, Holyfield's son. The way that makes me different is I really bring a lot of energy to the crowd. I feed off them, they feed off me. Like, I could be the type to jump in the crowd and not know nobody in there. They not know me, but when they first see me get in there, and the way I get them amped and get the energy going, I can just jump in the crowd and they can just mess with me. I tell you that I really give a lot of energy. I know a lot of rappers give that energy, but not this type of energy. I got that Brooklyn Bushwick energy. Like, you can't find it out here. Nation, I'ma get it while you screaming at a desperate